Hi players, this is John Boyega. Thanks for joining the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta. Today, you'll experience just a small taste of what the full game will have to offer at launch. But we're excited to get you into the game early.
Hooray!
Before we begin, let me give you a rundown of what's in store for you this November. Whether dominating the multiplayer Battlefront is Kylo Ren, leading your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space, stepping into the boots of Aiden Versio in a new single-player campaign, or mastering your skills in split-screen arcade, this is a Star Wars experience like none other, with greater depth and progression than ever before. Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly tripled the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor. It all starts with the Battlefront. Over 14 locations to explore across all three Star Wars eras. In today's beta, you'll have a chance to explore Naboo, Fondor, Takodana. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from the Assault, Heavy, Specialist, and Officer classes, each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle. But it's not all about the power of the individual. The better you play with your team, the more battle points you'll earn to call in powerful reinforcements, such as clone drum troopers or B2 super battle droids, and a wide range of vehicles, both on the ground and in the air. Battle points are also key to bringing iconic Star Wars heroes into battle. In today's beta, you'll experience four: Darth Maul, Boba Fett, Han Solo, and Rey.
You want to fight?
Each hero has unique abilities for you to customize and master. Choose the right moment to call in your hero and turn the tide.
Give up.
And last but not least, we have Starfighters. Just like troopers, each Starfighter has a class. And just like battle points bring your favorite heroes into battle, they can also bring in your favorite hero ships, including the iconic Millennium Falcon, all with unique handling and upgradable abilities. The Star Card system has been completely rebuilt. These powerful collectibles exist for everything you can spawn in as, be it a trooper, a vehicle, reinforcement, or hero. In the beta, you'll get a taste of the customization available in the full game, with a small selection of Star Cards to get you started. You can find them in crates, or craft and upgrade them using parts. The rarer the tier of card, the more powerful its effect in battle.
Signature's locked.
Choose the right Star Card for the right situation and get ready to fight. Star Wars Battlefront 2 contains 5 different multiplayer modes. In today's beta, you'll get a chance to play 3 of them. Strike, strategic, objective-based battles. Starfighter Assault, intense dogfights across high atmosphere and space. And Galactic Assault, epic 20 versus 20 all-out warfare. Not ready for multiplayer yet? No problem. Perfect your skills and try out all of your abilities in the arcade mode. Play split-screen co-op, versus, or solo, and earn rewards. Star Wars Battlefront 2 single-player campaign debuts an untold story.
The Emperor is dead.
Helping bridge the events of the Return of the Jedi and the Force Awakens.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander.
As Aiden Versio, a Special Forces soldier as equally lethal on the ground as she is in space, you'll fight for the future of the Empire in a galaxy breaking apart.
Burn them up!
Want to find out more? Prepare to jump into Aiden's story yourself this November. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is a massive world, and today's beta is just a small slice of what you experience in the full game at launch. Until then, make sure you check out what's coming up in the daily calendar. We have a whole host of challenges to keep you entertained, including rewards that you can carry over into the game's launch to get a head start this holiday. Now prepare to dive into the Star Wars Battlefront 2 multiplayer beta.
Short measures.
Destroyer dug for repairs in the shipyard. Vulnerable, but far from defenseless.
Losing power.
A Y-Wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run. Blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage.
Almost out of this fight!
Blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Your next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander.